I think because fried rice falls in the category of stir frying, people love to mix it around. Personally, I don't. I actually like just let it sit a bit, get crispy. I find if you move the rice way too much, it kind of gets gummy. So I've got it sitting here, you can hear it. All you do is sit, like it's cooked, right? So all you're doing is moving it around just to warm it up. I'm gonna let it sit again. And then right before eating, I'll add in my egg mixture and my soy sauce.